So today is June the 10th, 2016, and I'm getting prepared to get married.
Hi, Boris. I can't believe today is finally here. We've been waiting for so long. It's been quite the process to get to this day, but we made it through together. Thank you for always being there for me and helping me through all the stress of planning a wedding. And I can't wait to see you today. Hope you're excited.
It's been a long journey. It's been a long time, 2 years of engagement, 3 years of engagement altogether. And I couldn't be happier today. You're the love of my life. I can't wait to marry you. I haven't even started picturing what you're gonna look like, but I'm sure I'll be stunned when I see you and we have the rest of our lives together. So can't wait to see you, babe. And I love you so much.
Story starts with us standing in the spotlight. I never knew that I could fall in love at first sight. I took a hand and led her to that dance floor. After one dance, we couldn't let each other go.
Boris, thank you, Jessica, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Jessica, take you, Boris, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. I am so glad you stuck it out with me through all of this craziness to make it to this point together. We really have been through so much together, from you running your own business and me working together with you. You are always helping people out and never expect anything in return. Although people have taken advantage of your niceness, you never seem to get upset because you know you did the right thing, which is inspiring. I am truly so proud of the both of us. We are overachievers, workhorses, and hold our priorities at the same level. I am so happy to say I am finally your wife, and I know we will live an amazing life together. I appreciate you always and love you forever.
You're such an incredible woman. I can't describe to you how much you mean to me in my life. You've stuck beside me through fights, through everything else, through the hardest things that we faced so far, which I'm sure is nowhere close to the hard things that we're gonna face in the future. But you've stayed beside my side. You've never let me down. You've always been there for me. I love you so much for that, and I can't wait for another 100 years together.
Your love is bright as ever, even in the shadows. Baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Your heart is glowing and I'm crashing into you. Baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Before they turn the lights out.